To perform a pike trunk rotation, start by laying on your back with hands out, away from sides for stability. Hold the Swiss ball between your feet with legs extended toward the ceiling. Rotate legs left and right, approximately 45 degrees without letting the ball touch the ground or allowing your knees to bend. Return to center and repeat on the other side.